View announcer, television salesman, and that orphan of the wrestling opportunity, back in 1971. This April, this next coming month, it's going to be 46 years from me, folks. Can't hold the job.
All right, let's get a question from me, team. When the Mega Powers broke up in the back locker room, you can hear you saying, please, let's get them out of here, with savages beating the crap out of Hogan. What was going on there off camera that we couldn't see?
Well, that's a very good question, and I don't know if I've got a real good answer for you, but it was like all hell broke loose, but that's what you came to expect from Randy Savage. He could just he was a loose cannon. A great guy, but he was a little off the wall at times. So when these two guys, who were partners, the Mega Powers, broke up, some stuff was hitting the wall.
All right, another question for Gene. Come on, stand up here.